Now by the powers vested in me, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.